More dramatic if the lights are out. And more scream. Must. So, the reason I always start at the beginning of something is because I always save, turn it off, all that good stuff. And we don't have any, so we have to fly across the deck leaf. Okay. I don't really care about getting score pennants. I don't really care about fighting the cheese as well. Since the last time we met, Maddie was. Yep, here she is. Hey, Maddie. Let's go. Oh, hey, Mario. Let's go. Why? Why does no one. Oh yeah, in the last part I was like stuck in this chest. Let's see what I was standing on. A key! Let's see, where's that thing? Holy crap! Yes! Your hand will take her to herself. And you must save Betty. Or she will get trapped in the cell. That's what happens when you mess with floor masters. Sometimes they just like throw her randomly, it's funny. Oh crap. Oh crap. Yeah, Maddie will be taken into the darkness if you don't save her in a time. Yeah, let's go get Maddie. Then you walk into the center. Says hi. Weirdly. Weird. We do. You play the command melody. Cause Betty has become too stupid to fly out of the cell herself. We have done it. Now we still need Betty, so let's go. As you can see, there are like lines coming out of there, so I'm gonna leave many there. Wow, I'm so neglectful for many. I barely can take care of it. Oh my god, Shadow Jew! But what are we gonna do? We burn the banner. Light comes out. Kind of like Majora's Mask. If you. You have to like. Push along. Stools. Yeah. You'll never run out of shoes. But if you move, the stairs will go back up. So, you still need shoes. Which is, whoa. Hey, you're not supposed to. You cannot become unshelled. Drop. You run, boys. Yeah, if you at least get on the stairs, then you don't have to worry anymore. What's the funny thing about this temple? You can, like... The funny thing about this temple is that you can, if you put Maddie in the space where the block is, ends off, she will die. Good funny. How do we get up this? Okay. Drop. Climb. That made no sense. Why is Ben so stupid? Yeah, Ben's more like Psyduck in this temple. And if you don't know who Psyduck is, it is a Pokemon that always has a headache. And in the cartoon, it would always piss off Misty. Yeah. It's like, no, I don't want to use you because you're stupid and stuff. I'm like, I think I get the. Yes, you can also kill Medi there as well. You can kill Medi with there. And I'm not going to show me killing Medi. But look up if you're on YouTube, we're supposed to be watching this on your iPhone or iPod Touch. Look up how to kill Medi. And like what happens in this place, it shows how you kill Medi. It's kind of pretty funny. Medi can't push blocks. How sad. Grab. Push. 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 Push it everywhere. But how do we get that chest? Isn't that chest is a compass? And that, the kid with lines calls you and he says that, oh, look, it's a useless compass, but now you can track down Medi. It's kind of a stupid tip. So what you do, you shine the stuff at these fish hook looking objects. They will somehow explode for some reason. You must pull the blocks. I don't know how I was getting a grip on it. I'm pulling it now? Okay. This is extremely weird. Weirdly strange. Put it there. It will open up. It's deducing that we still need Medi. Let's go get a compass. No, this is a compass, because it's a compass. That way, I just get way too many times to think that's a blue rupee. See? Called it. Yeah. And I don't really feel like it. Let's go get Medi. She's way too stupid to do it herself. And do not try to fly when you're in white because you'll get quite a stupid harp or something. In the door, you'll find your first Teletubby or Poe or whatever you want to call them. But they are colorful, so they look a lot like Teletubbies. Okay, if you can see, they're kind of faded. Yeah, we're just attacking it. But these are ghosts, and they will try to attack you. And they will also try to possess you as well. So, what you do, you have to like make them not. They'll go into you. They'll switch the controls. Yes, I'm walking backwards. I'm going the opposite way, so. They'll go away, and that means they are dead. Another way to kill them is to expose them to light, and they will die. The main attack is trying to hit you with their lantern. They will walk around if they are not possessing something. And I had to end it here, so bye.